So in this demo, we look at what the effect of gravity is on an object. Now normally gravity should make something tip over. And one would expect that. However, if this is spinning very, very fast, we get a different result. So what we're going to do now is get this spinning to very high speed and see what happens when I do exactly the same thing. Does it tip over? Gravity does not make it tip over. Gravity makes it go around in a circle. Now we can do exactly the same thing with a car wheel. Now a car wheel is much heavier. And if I try to pick it up and hold it from its end, it tips over. There's no way I can hold this out. However, just like the bicycle wheel, if I get it spinning really, really fast, let's see what happens. Dennis is gonna give me a hand here. Around just like the bicycle wheel, doesn't tip over. Now I have to stop it. Okay. And so gravity doesn't always make something tip over. This demonstration is one of centripetal force. That's the name of the force we give to what causes circular motion. So I have a tray attached to this string, stand on here, I will apply that force, and I can swing this tray around. Not very exciting. But now, let me add a glass of water. Add the excitement, and let's see if I can swing this around without the glass falling off. Oh, be careful, here we go. I wonder if we can do more glasses. Let's try two glasses. Let's try six. Ooh, now to stop it. This is 10. Two layers. I'm not 100% sure this is gonna work. Okay, now we're getting silly. I have 11 glasses of water, three levels. And let's see if I'm able to swing it at least once over my head. Thank you. now to stop. Anyone, any ideas?